the meeting room. You can make vid calls from the central table or just get the crew together. We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
Some serious kit over here. Some serious kit over here.
Seems like we're forever racing, but there's always time to check out new toys. Useful ones.
Always game for new toys.
This makes use of old ones, like anything you grabbed on Habitat 7. Raw minerals, tech, doesn't matter. The research station will strip that stuff down and give you options.
We're on our own, for everybody else. That's what Pathfinder means now.
Yeah, well, everybody should be so lucky. This tech is aces. If the best we get is what we make, still the best. Check it out.
That's the biolab. We can grow plants for food and oxygen, keep any specimen safe.
Hey. Hey.
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
Hey. Hey.
Securing cargo, and checking everything made it on board. The bridge report's ready.
Hi there. Can we talk and stuff later? I've got some last minute adjustments.
She'll be ready to go when you are.
We're almost out there.
Hello.
Finally.
I've just got to finish this download from the Nexus.
We'll be ready for launch.
Confirming, Nexus. We're good to go.
Finalizing orders, flight plan, command access. Ready when you are.
The bridge report's ready.
Most of the crew bunks in here. Cozy, huh? But your room's got more of a view. These are the Pathfinder's quarters. Your quarters. Sam's router is down there, too.
Verifying my connection from Hyperion to the Tempest. The Nexus confirms we're free to depart.
Excuse me. I need to make sure we have everyone's medical files from the Nexus. Come by after launch, and we can catch up properly.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Plenty of dangers out there. But I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
I guess we have to be.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
We were all expecting a golden world. Now there's just a long road ahead. But hold on to that dream. It might see us through.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
Eos, then. What would have been our Habitat 1?
Two failed outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Kalo, take us in.
As far as the Nexus surveyors could get before, well...
Let's see what's waiting here. Anomaly detected. Mineral deposit.
Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1, designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step, until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Hab...
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy.
Hope we're all that ready. Callow, all right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
A lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on EOS. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect.
Sorry. You okay?
This is exactly why we came. A new galaxy? A new ship? I can't wait to get both a little dirty.
Pathfinder? The Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
Hell.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
How to even start?
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. EOS deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder.
If Eos is like Habitat 7, that signal we scanned must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost's antenna to track it down. Let's get the power back on. They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make Eos a home.
Thank you.